welcome to Brushy. Today we're going to talk about crocodiles. So put some toothpaste on your toothbrush and brush, 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 brush. There are 23 different species of crocodiles that live on this planet. Some are small, some are really big. Did you know crocodiles are reptiles? That means they are cold-blooded, covered in dry, scaly skin, and have a backbone, just like Grandma.
Oi, you can't say that.
Oh, sorry. Crocodiles are carnivores, which means they only eat meat. However, a recent study showed that they also sometimes like their taste of fruit.
Yeah, right.
As long as it's a mandarin or a mango or a ladyfinger banana. The longest crocodile captured alive measured 6.17 meters. And weighed 1,075 kilos. His name was Lolong, but I like to call him So Long. Crocodiles have the strongest bite of any animal in the world. Whoa, that was close. All right, spit and brush again. I got some crocodile jokes up soon. Did you know crocodiles don't sweat? To keep cool, they open their mouths, which is known as mouth gaping. Very similar to panting like a dog.
Who's a good croaky boy?
Who is he?
You are.
You're a good crocodile.
Oh, you like your belly scratch, don't you?
A scutty crossy.
Bad boy! Did you know crocodiles' teeth are always falling out and being replaced? When one falls out, another pops up. A crocodile can have over 5,000 teeth fall out in a lifetime. Let me work this out. If the tooth fairy pays $2 per tooth and the crocodile loses 5,000 teeth... Crikey! That's the world's richest reptile! All right, time for some crocodile jokes. What's a crocodile's favourite fast food? A Snappy Meal. What's a crocodile's favourite card game? Snap! What do you get when you cross a crocodile and a rooster? A crocodile-doo-doo! Alright, we're done. Thanks for listening to Brushy. See you soon! In a while, crocodile!